Oh, now it's on. I didn't speak before. I thought it was on. Fine. We're at Sweetwaters in New York City. Today's date is December 11th, 1982. We're here to see the singer Deborah Dotson, singer-entertainer, actress.
Good commentator, Jack.
Hater. Who listens to the audience tonight? Mary Robinson.
Yes, Debbie's voice is, what was it, lovely and luxurious.
Oh, Mike is old. That thing is so. That's what I have on my leg.
Got some great food here tonight.
You can move the whole thing. No, even towards me.
So that you can have a monster. Oh, is this part of it?
Really? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Thank you.
Water sure. Yeah. Hello, Charlie. How are you?
All around. true, you know. Welcome to Sweetwaters, first of all. But it is true, anything you wait for long enough, someone or something or other will come to you in time. Maybe I shall meet you someday. Maybe Monday. Maybe not. Still, I'm sure to meet him one day. Maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. When the moon begins to bloom, every night I dream a little dream. And of course, Prince Charming is the theme.
Oh, my God.
Dan, sweetheart, can I have a blue light, please? A blue light. I think it essential to sing about the hopelessness and sadness of love under a blue spotlight. Besides the fact, of course, that I look incredible in blue. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, you know,
oh!
is going around New York City. It's called Rocky Idol. That is love of all Rocky themes. So I'm going to render forth one. The theme from Rocky III.
Good.
What will you do now? You tell me. The hourglass is all out of sight. And how could love slip through our fingers and leave nothing but time on our hands? And how will we live now? You tell me.
That's what I tell my landlord.
is a cute song, excuse me, cute, a pretty song by Willie Nelson.
Weary from my driving, so I stopped to rest.
Al Jarreau. And if it's not about love, nothing is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
4 a.m. And we'd like to remind you that we do have a $10 entertainment charge. Thank you.